there, partner. Ah! You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places. We're on the hunt!
Okay,
Our job is to cull a certain number of Kestadon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Want to get going? Ah, there we are. Those, my friend, are Kestadon. Let's see you take him out on your own. Huh. Be careful!
Thank you.
Not bad. All right, let's look for another group. Be careful. The Castodon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them. Over here! Work. That just about wraps up our work here. Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something. Here. Look at those Castodon. Something's up there. Now!
Gotcha! All right, partner. New assignment incoming. Take down that great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Wanna get going? If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues. Okay, we've tracked the Great Jagras enough for the scout flies to lead us to it. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on. Land your claw on a monster to grapple to. Sending a monster flying into a wall will leave it wide open to attack. You can move around while grappled to a monster, but it'll burn through your stamina. It drops some slinger ammo. Monsters are running away. Use the scout flies as a guide and they'll lead you right to them. Okay, the monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage. That's a piercing pot, a powerful type of slinger ammo. That's able to pierce the thick shell of monsters. out when a monster's enraged. Better to hold off on your claw until things calm down.
Oh boy, that monster's really mad now. Be ready for some vicious attacks.
Immobilized. Now's your chance. Look, the monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate.
Dodge their attacks. Don't want to take hits like that.
Head back and report to the old man.
I think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out. Well, you were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right? Want to get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.
Wonder where the resource center is.
I'll be here.
Good to see you. Good luck.
Stay tough.
Greetings.
You are too good to me. Don't let me down.
We can accomplish.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate. You can embark on an expedition just by heading out through the gate. Or you can use the world map, whatever's easiest for you. Right now, we're in Astera. If you want to go on an expedition, open your world map and choose your destination. For this expedition, we need to head to the Ancient Forest. We can expand expeditions as we delve further into the new world. Pretty good incentive to explore, right?
Let's look for the campsite.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content.
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters.
You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction. Over here. If we don't take care of that pest, the camp won't last a night.
Oh, yeah.
To return to base from an expedition, open the wildlife map and switch to the world map. Then select Astera.
You can assign a target destination for your scout flies on the map. You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map. Will stun you, meaning you won't be able to move.
If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters. can use scatter nut as slinger ammo. It's good for staggering monsters.
Center when we get back.
Nice job hunting the Kuluyaku. It's a world map so we can go home.
Magnifique. Don't let me down. I have something special just for you. Come back soon.
Hello.
Fun's keeping you busy?
Done well. We're the ones to get it done.
The fifth has an urgent mission. Partner, you'd better come see me.
Ha.
Reminds me. Have a good.
Hey there, partner.